Hello everyone, I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria. Today's recap video is going to be about the trades from the past 2 weeks. They're about wheat and US oil. As you can see from the graph that I've opened, it's the wheat on 1 hour chart time frame. As soon as I posted the signal, that was last week, I posted in Twitter, there were several price fluctuations. And by the end of the day, yesterday, actually, the price was dropping and it was going close to our stop loss. However, luckily it didn't hit it. And after this, a huge volume appears. So there was a huge buying pressure, which recovers the price into the buy zone. So hopefully I think that the selling pressure will be over, and next week we're going to observe really nice rise in the price, and hopefully we're going to reach the small target quickly, and then by the end of the week maybe going to reach the levels from the beginning of March, where I'm going to close the whole position. The development we are going to track closely next week. The other trade that I posted is about US oil. As you can see from the graph here, it's the same from Twitter that I posted the signal. I've entered here. After this, there was a nice and steady drop. There was a little bit of consolidation here, and then the price continues dropping. That was during the right after the news about the crude oil inventory. It reaches our small target, so I posted a signal there to whoever wants to close 30 to 50% of their position. However, after this, the price recovers, and because almost all the markets are closed today due to the Eastern holidays, we're going to see what's going to happen on Monday. I'll see how the USO is going to open, and we might change our stop loss on break even, or maybe we'll wait in order to see how the trade is going to develop. But I'll decide this in Monday. As you can see it on a daily chart time frame, the price is still under the sell zone. So if it's continued dropping in Monday, maybe we'll observe another break of the small target. And luckily, if the trade is performing well, maybe it will reach the main target when we can close the whole position. That was the small recap video for the past several days. I hope you like it and it's been useful for you. Don't forget to follow us in Twitter and Facebook, because there we're going to post many signals about the past trades and many other new trades. And have a nice weekend, and bye bye.